SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn off auto brightness on an iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If the auto brightness feature is currently enabled on your iPhone 14, then you might have noticed that the brightness level of your iPhone is changing based on your current lighting conditions. But if you would like to stop this from happening and manually control the brightness yourself, then you can disable auto brightness by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Accessibility option from this menu. And then you can choose Display and Text Size in the top section of this screen. Now you just need to scroll all the way down to the bottom of this menu where you'll find the Auto Brightness option. Now you can just tap the button to the right of that to turn it off. And now your phone is no longer going to automatically adjust its brightness. If you would like to manually adjust the brightness, then you can go back to the main Settings menu. And then you can find the Display and Brightness option there. Then you just need to find this brightness slider and you can drag it to the right to make the screen brighter or drag it to the left to make the screen dimmer. You can also adjust the brightness on the control center by swiping down from the top right corner of the screen where you're going to see a little brightness slider here. Now you just need to tap and hold on the slider and then you can drag it to adjust the brightness accordingly.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.